Yeah, over the last couple of years, the competition has really gone stronger. All teams are starting to invest in their players and stuff like that, and bring other players from abroad and stuff like that. So it's just going to make the competition so much harder and the league more exciting.
And what have you made of the professional setup and the facilities here at Rangers so far?
No, it's excellent. I think in terms of like women's football in Scotland and stuff like that, this is kind of the best you can get, and it's only going to keep getting better the more women's football progresses in Scotland. So it's exciting, and I'm excited to be a part of it.